Breaking, the Orlando Magic have a sparkling new arena. Now they want more, a mega complex right alongside the Amway Center. Good evening. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sagowski. The Magic confirming to West 2 News plans to build a $100 million sports and entertainment complex right across the street from the AC.
West 2's Kendra Aestrank is live tonight in downtown Orlando. And Kendra, there's already a parking garage and businesses in that spot.
That's right, Jim, and some of these businesses fear they may get the boot if the Magic's plans for the entertainment complex press on. Others tell me they are just hearing about this vision, while the team says it doesn't know how the development will unfold until they complete a one-year feasibility study.
It would kind of help to revitalize downtown a little bit.
The city and Orlando Magic say that's the plan for the block across the street from the new Amway Center. The possible $100 million development could provide more downtown dining, hotel, and entertainment options, possibly even a conference center. But some say it's an expensive venture in tough economic times.
There is plenty of entertainment on this side already. There's plenty of bars, plenty of restaurants. That's it. Leave the little business alone.
Some of these businesses just opened with hopes to cash in on the new Amway crowds. Others endured the arena construction and worry they'd be displaced by the development.
I think they should all get together and make it a safer place so people can at least hang out in that side of after I-4.
The team and the mayor hope it will give a boost to the west side of the downtown area, as well as the Paramore neighborhood. The complex would also be the home of the Magic's corporate headquarters, relocating the team's 145 employees. That raises a concern if the parking garage is demolished. Where will they and downtown patrons park when spots are already limited?
Are you out of your mind? I wouldn't. It's going to cause chaos here. There's no parking to begin with. Are you kidding me?
Tonight, Magic President Alex Martins tells West 2 News that these businesses will not be left out in the cold. He says the city and the team subsidized their rent during arena construction and says, quote, the Magic have invested in those tenants. We're not going to just turn our backs on them at this stage. The issue will go before the city council next week. Live in downtown Orlando, Kendra Aestrike, West 2 News.